How do flamingos stand on one leg, even when they're sleeping? Flamingos are striking not only for their brilliant pink plumes, but for how they often stand on a single slender leg, even when asleep. Now, scientists have found that standing on one leg may counterintuitively require less effort for flamingos than standing on two. It's a finding that could help lead to more stable-legged robots and better prosthetic legs. The one-legged problem. One prior explanation for the mystery of why flamingos stand on one leg is that it conserved body heat, as doing so places one less leg in the cool water where they feed. Another possibility that scientists raised over the years was that such a stance reduced muscle fatigue. But until now, researchers had not directly explored how much muscle activity the birds needed to balance on one leg. According to researchers Young Hui Chang and Lina H. Ting, any given flamingo has a great reason to stand on one leg. It's just easier. You might be astonished by exactly how much easier it is. In videos of 8 juvenile flamingos at Zoo Atlanta, they saw that not only did the birds easily fall asleep while standing on one leg, but that when they were sleepy or restful, they would sway much less on that one leg than when they were awake on two. That suggests that flamingo joints have a locked resting position that secures them in place, as long as they're standing on one leg. But just to make sure, they wanted to prove that a flamingo could stand on one leg without any muscle activity whatsoever. And what better way to do that than by trying to balance deceased flamingos? The grislier part of the experiment used 2 deceased flamingos from the Birmingham Zoo. Lo and behold, once the researchers were able to put the birds in the correct one-legged position, they were able to stand up no problem. That's probably a bit further than we would have gone to prove a point, but at least we finally have an answer to the question, can dead flamingos stand up? Yes. Yes, they can. One theory, championed by animal behaviorist Matthew Anderson, is that the behavior helps the birds manage their heat regulation. According to his 2009 study, more flamingos start standing on one leg the colder it gets outside, although most flamingos prefer to stand on one leg most of the time anyway. That theory has gained some traction in recent years, but studies since that one have not been able to recreate their findings. Instead, those scientists suggest that the birds are lifting one foot as they drift off to sleep. Like dolphins and some other animals, only one side of a flamingo's brain sleeps at a time, so perhaps the birds lift up a leg on only one side because it's on the resting side. Of course, one leg or two, there's still the question of why the birds sleep standing up in the first place. Well, flamingos make themselves at home on some of the most toxic, caustic bodies of water in the world. The water they prefer is often flesh-strippingly alkaline, and the ground that surrounds the shores absorbs those harmful properties. The scaly skin on their legs is tough enough to handle it, but their softer flesh is a little more at risk. In other words, if you were going to curl up on that mud, you'd start feeling uncomfortable pretty quickly. But if you can sleep standing up, then everything is just gravy. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.